Senior Day offers the last chance to show your stuff to home fans. For some, it could be their final game, but for the UVM women's lacrosse team, it was a chance to continue something special. In a season that has already included a milestone in wins and a senior breaking program records, a victory today would earn them the 3 seed in the America East tournament. Senior Sydney Moss needed one goal to break the UVM single season record. She would get that chance on a silver platter. Off the free position, she nets her program best, 58th of the season, ties it at 2 apiece. We jump ahead to the dramatics now. UVM comes back to score 4 straight goals. Samantha Gallerani with a top-shelf beauty. The Cats take a 7-6 lead with just over a minute remaining. And a free position from Amber Kupries. Within the closing seconds, she scores as time expires. Free lacrosse at Virtue Field. We're headed to overtime. In the extra 6-minute session, Jessica Roach collects on the far side of the field. Beautiful face paint that would land her a role in Braveheart. She beats the goalie, helps the Cats to a program-defining upset over 15th-ranked Stony Brook. Jessica, how's it feel?
Absolutely amazing. I mean, we just went from not even being in the tournament to number 3 seed, and we've been saying this all week, do or die time, and we came out here, executed our game plan, and we won.
This game kind of describes my 4 years, just how we've been on the up and up, and beating a nationally ranked team. I mean, 4 years ago we didn't really do that, and this, I don't know, it feels really good to, you know, have my senior day kind of sum up my entire year and just be totally awesome.
The Catamounts will face Albany as the number 3 seed beginning on Friday, May 2nd. Game 2 of a doubleheader at Virtue Field. Senior day is, well, for the men's lacrosse team. Woodstock native Nate Brewster getting the starting nod. Cats open the scoring this one. Andrew Buchanavage feeds freshman phenom Ian McKay for the low liner. And on the other end, it's Max Maxwell who delivers one to Matt Gregory with the finish. He also prefers the bounce for the equalizer. It may have been senior day, but another freshman providing the highlights, Stone native Carl Weller, spins and finds the lower 90, one you may see on top 5 plays of the week. Despite a strong start by the Cats, the Dogs come back and win 17-14.